working.
Oh my god, he was working in the summer.
Yeah, I'm saving up to get some wheels.
You getting a car, Nick?
Hey, cool, what kind?
Oh, does he have a car?
Shut up, Nick.
Hey, Nicky, do you want to know what I did in summer?
No.
I want to know, Roger.
Shut up, Jake.
Come on, guys. Let's go over there. Hey, Nick.
Hey, Danny.
How are you doing?
Fine, Danny.
And how have you been? Mary, right?
Yes, I remember me.
Of course I do.
And I'm busy, remember me? And I'm busy.
Yeah, truly, it is pretty interesting.
We had chemistry together last week.
I'm sure we did. Well, maybe this year you could give me a hand with my biology project, huh?
Yes, why not? I'm good at biology too.
You look amazing, Danny.
As usual.
All right, ladies. See you later, Mary. I'll call you later, okay?
I will be looking forward to seeing you.
Bye.
Yes.
Ancient history, but history sometimes pretty stuff.
See you guys!
Bye, friends!
Valentina, and that's Rizzo. And here we have a new friend, Cindy Allison. She moved here from Australia.
How are things down under?
Oh, fine, thanks.
Hey, Riz, it seems you haven't lost any weight.
Rachel, calling someone fat won't make you any skinner. You sure weren't that much stupid, honey.
Calling someone stupid doesn't make you any smarter,
Riz. Hey, Tina, are those new glasses I just put on you?
Yeah, don't look smarter.
No, Tina, we can still see your face.
Why do you think you look smarter? You see, according to geometrical shapes, your face and your glasses don't match. Your glasses are a rectangular shape, whereas your face is something even geometry can explain.
So, Sandy, how do you like the school so far?
Oh, it's different. I mean, there's so much going on around.
You're gonna get used to it soon, man. Oh shoot, Petty and May are coming.
The bad seas of Friday.
Oh no. Hey ladies! It's so lovely day.
I love the first day of school.
The biggest thrill of my life.
You won't guess what happened.
Probably not.
You see, it's impossible to guess what happened.
Oh, please shut up, Emma.
The nominees for student cause their out.
Yes, as a upper vice president.
Who?
Me.
Isn't that amazing?
I hope I don't make it.
She will do her best.
We wish you the best of luck then, don't we, girls?
Oh, how rude I am. I haven't introduced myself. I'm Patsy.
Hi, sweetie. I'm Mary.
And welcome to Brighton.
I hope you can be friends.
Life documents.
Girls, how do you like Sandy? Do you think we could have her in the pink ladies?
She looks too pretty to be pink. Way too naive.
Hey, Sandy. How was your summer? What did you do?
Well, it was amazing. I still woke up somewhere at the beach.
What for? We got a brand new pool right here in the neighborhood. It's really nice.
Yeah, if you like swimming in the chlorox.
It's still good where your hair is.
Well, actually, I'm with a boy then.
Now I'm interested.
Oh, Rachel loves love stories. Don't you, Rach?
And Riz hates love stories as she doesn't have a proper love story to tell.
Okay, Sandy, go with the story. You went away at the beach, and?
So, you went all the way to the beach for some guy?
No, actually, he was sort of a special boy. Are you kidding? There is no such thing.
Was it love at first sight?
Oh, come on. What is love anyway?
Well, love is involuntary, and brain science tells us it's a drive like thirst. It's normal and natural to lose control in the early stages of romance. However, knowledge is power. It's like thirst, and it's an addiction. And treating it like an addiction may help you.
Well, actually, the ancient Greek called love the madness of the gods.
And modern psychologists define it as a strong desire for emotional union with another person.
It means so many different things.
It's a different thing. Well, love in emotion connection, but love between two people can only begin if the interaction is based on truth, trust, and respect.
Truth, trust,
respect? Oh, come on. Those are three things that are missing in a man.
Girls, don't be mean. Sandy, tell us about the guy.
We got here.
Come on, man. You gotta tell us everything.
In details.
All in details.
No.
Yeah.
Hey, called Sandy.
Tonight too.
Fine.
Hey Sandy, would you like me to go and grab something to drink?
Tom, that would be nice. Tom, you're so sweet and talk long like some others.
Okay. I will grab the drinks and we'll be back.
Hi, Sandy.
Oh, hi.
How are you?
Fine, thanks.
That's great. Sandy, I've been wanting to talk to you for a long time.
What about?
About that thing. The way I act. That was terrible. It wasn't me. Of course, it was me. But it wasn't me. You gotta know that.
That's why I'm so glad that Tom's such a simple person.
Simple, right. Too bad his brains are in his biceps.
Jealous, are you?
Jealous? Huh. Come on, Sandy. Don't make me laugh.
What have you ever done?
Oh, come on. I can't run so because I am those jerks.
I'll believe that when I
say. Hey, Sandy. Strawberry milkshake for you.
Oh, thanks, Tom. Tom, let's have our things somewhere else.
Okay, let's go.
What am I going to do? I can't just tell everybody I dropped out of beauty school. I can't go into the Burger Palace looking for a job. Not with all the guys sitting around. Oh, I wish I had one of those guardian angels like in that Debbie Reynolds movie. Wouldn't that be neat? Somebody always there to tell you what's the best thing to do.
Most mixed up, none delinquent on the block. Your future so unclear now. What's left of your career now? Can't even get a trade on your smile. Oh. graduation day for you. Beauty school drama, instrument terms and fun shampoo. Well, at least you could have taken time to wash and clean your clothes out after spending all that dough. Right, the doctor fixed your nose up. Baby, get moving. Why keep your feeble hopes alive? What are you proving? You've got the dream, but not the drive. If you go for your diploma, you could join a steno. Turn in your T's and comb and go back to high school. Beauty school dropout, hanging around the corner store. Beauty school dropout, it's about time you knew the score. Well, they couldn't teach you anything. You think you're such a lucker, but no customer would go to you unless she was a hooker. Baby, don't sweat it. You're not cut out. Now your bangs are curled, your lashes twirl, still the world is cruel. Wipe off that angel face, go back to high school. Baby, don't blow it. Don't put my good advice to shame. Baby, you know it. Even dear rabbits say the same. Now I call the shot, get off the pot. Gotta be going to that malt shop in the
sleep well last night.
Danny, what are you doing?
Sandy, what's the matter?
I
up, Jake.
Shut up, Jake. Shut up, Jake.
Sandy, you're still thinking of Danny, aren't you?
Still.
Dan.
I don't know. It's still hard to live.
You know what you need?
A change!
Okay then, ladies. Let's represent the last day of school. Come on, Frenchie.
Guys, the dinghy?
You're gonna be kidding, man.
What? What is this, Halloween? Luca, is that you?
Yes, man.
Where did you swipe that sweater? While two of her stealing hubcaps, I let it in track, as you can see. I can't believe it. Zuko turned into an athlete?
Then Zuko? An athlete?
That's what? Right, yeah. So you leaving us?
No!
No!
No.
Come on.
Hey, no.
Come on. Guys, you know, you can follow Lily for all of your life. You know, you mean a lot to me, but Sandy does too, and I can be anything to get her.
No.
Yeah.
Hey, Zuko, check this out.
Wait, who is?
Sandy!
Sandy, what a total.
Is that Sandy? What the hell is going on?
What's it to, Zuko?
Sandy, you're something else.
So, you noticed, huh?
Uh-huh.
Tell me about it, Zuko.
Down.
you slob. Don't get a job. Go back to class. You can pass. And to start the day off nice and fine, I'm gonna play a new old favorite of mine.
As much as I am right now. Thank you. Okay. I'd like to take some time to thank a group of people who made this dream come true for us. Thank you, Ainana, for supporting us. And shame them all if she's not here, but she did her best to arrange the rehearsal together. So, and Tommy for providing the materials for the show. And of course, forever and ever heroes IT team. And Nicola for being there, our blonde angel. And also the ladies, namely, one by one, Nurten, Kesar, Eitay, and Mirai, she's the one who designed all the stage props and the t-shirts, and Miss Gökçe for the music and the voiceover. And Miss Nare, where's she? Yes, she's always been here. And Mr. Harkon for the makeup. While we were rehearsing, we love you. And also Miss Zeynep, as she delivered a baby during the process. Yes, this is actually a product of teamwork, but the biggest appreciation goes to my English drama club students. And lastly, thank you guys all for being here together with us tonight.